Now you see, now you don't. It's only actually happening here at Sungai Besar, Selangor. Raja Abdullah of RAB Sungai Besar China is waiting anxiously, and it seems that the first peloton, first rider consists of 9 cyclists, and hopefully among them seems to be Muhammad Haris Saleh, Muhammad Aidik Husaini, Anwar Manan, and from the Australian team, Real Food Racing Team, Olivers, Japan, China, Indonesia, and the rest. The police personnel from the district of IPD Sabah Penang is making sure that there won't be any untoward incident happen, likewise accident. For your information, the first stage from Shah Alam and ending at Kuta Mintang with a distance of 161 km. And their cruising speed seems to be 45 km per hour. The weather seems to be pretty fine here.